I have a friend who's always like, I don't like cats because they're mean and because they don't listen to you. They do whatever they want to do. I feed it. I give it water. I should be able to pet it when I want to. I'm like, really? Is that how it works? What if you went into your job every day and your boss was like, Steve, come here. Wouldn't there be a couple days where you're like, don't touch me today?